That's a great through ball by Reid. Sheeran's on his way and converts the chance despite the attentions of Pemberton. Well, the architect of that goal was Peter Reid. To spot Sheeran was one thing, to find him was another. Gayle, he's found the nets, it's one apiece. Adrian Heath, easily back defending. He chips it in, Quinn, they appeal for offside, but the linesman's flag stayed down, and Adrian Heath's cross down the head of Niall Quinn, who restores Manchester City's lead. Gayle, he's done it again, two headers now from corners. Heath with a layoff, not lazily back in towards Quinn. Oh, how unlucky can you get? But there's Michael Hughes to drive Manchester City into the lead. Manchester City deserved a little bit of luck here, and when Quinn's shot came back off the upright, Hughes was in the right place to score a third goal.